So the crown had to be saved by the body of the queen. It was told by the prince of the tale of the Lord about the man of the house which was found by the corpse. We were pressured by the MP, asked by the mother of the son, the father, who was kicked by the horse, which got spooked by the rat that was bitten by the flea.